Roxy, this may be the last time I'm ever gonna see you. Let's get downstairs. Get on with our day. I'm gonna call everybody. I'm just gonna call everybody. No, this might be the last time you ever see me. Everybody. This might be the last time you ever see me play this game. Just bye. Bye. I'm not even putting it down. Hang up. Well, guys. This might be the last time I'm ever gonna play Hello Neighbor. I'm about getting that basement. I'm gonna get that basement. Basement. I said I'm gonna get in that basement. And I just warned everybody, this might be the last time you ever going to see me play this game. I said goodbye to Boxer. I said goodbye to everybody who is watching my channel. Well, don't stop watching my channel. Just okay. Just don't stop. This might be the last time you ever gonna see me play Hello Neighbor. Unless you just watch somebody else play. Please do not leave a spoiler alert in the comments or anything. Like saying, hey dude, you aren't going to see this for the final time. Just please don't do this and we're off to the basement. Ooh, I can't wait to figure out what his secret is. His great secret. Hello Neighbor. The ending, I think. I think this is the ending. Remember, guys, you have to be looking around, being suspicious, because you know anything. The secret could be anything. And I heard there's like no words in this. So just be careful. We got a steamer. We got a, got boxes. A watering can and basketball. So maybe it had to do something with like, wait, this is how ordinary basement looks. Wait, my thing's going there. It was a secret door. This isn't even a washing machine. Okay, now that just looks cool. A little kid. What's out there? Trash cans and the lights. Okay. Let's remind us just in case. This? Wait, what? Okay, remember, there was a girl screaming in the beginning. Maybe this is where she slipped. And she drank and ate a lot. But, wait, and a basketball just to get her to, like, play with? She didn't drink some things. I feel like this is supposed to, like, mean something. Okay, so, maybe like a girl slept in this or something. And that's the outside. Wait a minute. Why would the outside be in a basement? That doesn't make sense. I gotta throw this up. Wait, what? Did you just see what happened there? Let's just do that again. This room's fake. Wait, who make a fake room though? Why would you make a fake room? This doesn't make sense. That turned on. The power's on. What is that? That's just spooky. It's like, hello, let's have fun. How does the neighbor have enough money for all of this? Is the TV on? Yeah, TV's on. That means it's like it's saying this. I want to be in here. You could have just flicked the switch. Okay. A generator? Exit. Wait, what? But the power's on. Wait, what? Oh, that generator needs to be on. What's that? Town garbage. I don't see any secrets. Wait. Not in here. Is there a closet? This is where the noise is being made. Let's just go ahead and turn it off because maybe like the neighbor's in here. One side. And that legitly scared me. What? So the neighbor's in the basement. So, the neighbor's also trying to stop us. This doesn't make sense, guys. You know. It's already been like 7 minutes into this video. And I still don't know what's going on. Wait, that's the pathway. So, go fake room. Oh, I thought that was neighbor. I should be careful and quiet. It saves your progress, I think. If this is open, it does, yeah. So it saves your progress. Wait, what? A workbench. Baseballs, whatever that is. And a flashlight. So. Yeah, it saves our progress. Why is he down here? Gotta turn this off. Busted. I don't get the secret. And I might not even finish the basement today. I don't get what's going on. He's in the basement. He's in the basement. And you're also making noise. And you're annoying, so turn off. Crouch. This is like a, could be anywhere. This is creepy. I don't see a secret. I just see like a very spooky amusement ride. Wait, was that like a trap? Get this. I only have like seven more minutes to record. Because I'm only now like uploading 15 minute videos. I don't get why. Yeah. Theory doesn't care about this. Wait, what? How do we get there? I'm looking around. It's like an entrance. Do we need the power off? Lock power. Actually, neighbor? Can you catch me? Neighbor? Can you catch me? Joey's basement. Gotta find out your secret. Neighbor, can you catch back? Base. I need to turn off the power. Wait, what? Bear trap? Okay, hide the base. That's scary. Actually, thank you, neighbor. He was like this. Hey, I know you tried to like get back to the power. Wait a minute. I was just on the generator. I'm so mad. I'll see you guys when I get to that generator. Guys, I think I'm back where I was. Yeah, I'm definitely back where I was. I thought that was the power. This is the power room. Wait, I think it'd be farther than the power room than before. Try to not get busted, guys. Locked. Wait, what? I'm back here. So I was farther than the power before. Now I'm even farther. I didn't turn the power off. You need to turn the power off. That is it. Yeah, but I actually need to get you to catch me. Thank you, neighbor. Now let's go ahead and get that power off. The power's annoying. Because it's locking me from somewhere. My generator room. Oh, I thought those pipes were the neighbor. That locks that. Yep, you busted me. Oh, guys, I don't really get this basement. I might again play ahead a little bit just to figure out like what to do and maybe like turn the generator on and like track my path somehow. I'm going to be playing off camera. Running off camera to actually figure out what he's doing. I'm going to be playing off camera to find the generator because it would just be annoying for everybody to watch me trying to find that generator. I'm going to be playing offline. And I think I need the power off. So, I need the power off. Oh, subscribe to join Team Amazing today. Put that bell on just to see if I upload any new videos lately. Probably going to be playing off camera. I'm very sorry for that. If you don't like, hey, I don't like playing off camera. But I'm going to have to sometimes in this game because it is so annoying. I've played off camera before. You can deal with it again. So, bye-bye, everybody. Leave a like on this video.